We found Tim Lincecum, and he's apparently been lifting. Tim Lincecum last appeared in a major league game on August 6, 2016. He made his last minor league start a month later, on September 4. From that point on, he just sort of disappeared. No one heard from him. Attempts to track him down were unsuccessful. Where in the world, baseball fans asked, is Big Time Timmy Jim? On Tuesday afternoon, we finally got our answer. He's hanging out with Rockies pitcher Adam Ottavino, and he's apparently been lifting. Does the impressive physique possibly hint at a Lincecum comeback door? According to the San Francisco Chronicle, he's open to throwing for teams at a showcase in the near future. That's some amazing news. This story was not subject to the approval of Major League Baseball or its clubs. Driveline Baseball founder Kyle Boddy tweeted Lincecum was training at his facility and will throw for teams in the near future. Boddy also said that Lincecum chose to train at his facility in Seattle and confirmed that he is pretty jacked. Lincecum's last go-around in the majors didn't go as planned. He signed a $2.5 million contract with the Angels in 2016 but was designated for assignment by August after he went 2-6 with a 9.16 ERA in just 38 and one-third innings pitched. His agent previously said that Lincecum has been staying in shape with hopes of pitching again.